Baizhu guy is as weird as ever. Is it just Paimon, or does it feel like he was fishing for something back there?
Dr. Baizhu's always been like that. Well, we have the evidence we need. Let's go find Mr. Crossel.